after I grew up some. I thought I was pretty tough and used to have some fights, getting in fights. I won some, I lost some. I don't give up on that, especially after I got these false teeth. I didn't want to get them teeth broke.
Sure did. Hey Dad, what's your comment?
My comment?
Sounds good to me.
side by side. And I don't know, he said a wasp stung him. And he reached down to slap that wasp, and when he did, I turned side and run right in the side of him. I went up in the air. I seen the sky and the ground and sky. I went off in the ditch. And he went right, and he flipped over and went down through the gravel. He got hurt a lot worse than I did. I didn't get hurt too bad, or skinned up a little. But I went off in the ditch in the grass. But I have to hand it to him. He finally got up, and I was underneath mine, couldn't get out, and I was pinned down, and gas was dripping down on me. And I figured, boy, if this thing catches fire, that's it, I'm done for. But he got up and got over there and lifted that corvier up so I could, and I got out from under it. Some guy come along in a pickup, and we asked him if he could haul us into Burns. We wasn't too far out of town. No, he didn't have time. He had to go to work. Well, he went. I said, man, I could never do that. I couldn't turn somebody down like that.